We're losing control of the East Station.
You don't need me any harm.
Enemy overriding the west door controls!
You think you can resist?
Reinforcements arrive.
Let's keep the theatrics to a minimum.
Here's the plan. We repel the assault until reinforcements arrive, or every droid out there is scrapped. Brilliantly simple, eh? Protect the throne room. Do all you can.
Stop and think things through. You find yourself in a delicate situation. There is no passion, there is serenity. You'd think with four arms you'd have a better grasp.
Posted on the engine for
Discord page on Instagram or what?
Maybe. I mean, I have my own Instagram that I post pictures on. No shameless plug, go follow me,
Daddy.
You know?
Okay,
Daddy. All right, let's take a picture, like, right over here. I don't know how good that photo was, but it looks funny. Because, like, there's a bullet right in front of somebody's head right when I took it. Alright, I got to change
okay,
my settings
so,
real quick, but everyone else go
Artichoke,
beta.
Artichoke, Pangolian Enemy, Ready, and KTMR in the third squad.
Wait, I'm in the third squad.
Alright, Jericho, who all is in your squad?
Myself, Legend Gamer, One Account, and Quasar.
After we get B, let's go get
Charlie. Quasar's in your squad?
Correct.
Yes.
Wait, I'm in Jericho's squad. Right.
Third squad is Artichoke, Kingly, and Enemy,
so,
Ready, and KTM.
Yep.
Alright, who, Artie, would you like to squad lead that?
Wait, what's the game attack of the guy that took?
Alright, so, Artie, I want your squad to stay on B practically the whole game. You're gonna be holding it down, because this is one of the harder ones.
We'll do.
Wait,
just like we did in the tryout.
Yeah, so squad 3 on B.
Yeah,
beta. Bravo.
So Ardu, Buffalo. Ardu, you're staying on beta. Jericho, I want your squad since you're gonna be using a tank. Y'all are gonna be aggressive. Y'all keep Charlie. Like go to Charlie and keep it, and you're gonna use your tank to help out keeping Charlie, because that's where their tanks spawn.
I'm almost got
Wait, where's
Squad Wait, 1, where's we're gonna be roaming where we're needed. Jericho's squad is gonna go push forward to Charlie.
And I'm squad 2.
Yep, squad 2.
Squad 2 moving to Charlie.
There's a tank at Charlie, by
they've
the way.
Got a tank.
Yeah, pushing towards it.
Let's do a magic trick and make it disappear.
The cap, we're gonna keep this left side, so no one should be at Alpha or Echo. We should all be on the
Set
right side.
Set up a defensive perimeter, squad 2.
We're taking back Delta.
Alright, Wedge, I'm behind you.
Alright, squad 1, let's fall back to Delta. Already
Friendly
can you
that? To
like, one other person go back to Charlie. Delta
as well. Tanker, Rokan,
yeah, me and KTM, let's go to Delta real quick.
Alright, I'll head there to help.
Right,
whoever the rest of Artie's squad
Droid's stated. In the back. Shot. I got
no,
a
Jericho,
to
try to be a little aggressive
you can't let
and keep their spawn a little busy.
Copy that.
Four top capture Delta down. Right here since you're already here.
Squad 2 should be at C.
Jordico.
Tanks here.
And on you, KTM.
Nice Forge.
To around the corner, but he popped out. Gerald, watch the defensive top of D.
Squad 2, roam around Charlie and engage.
Where's
the
Darth Maul?
Thing you find on the radar.
Got it.
Alright.
Copy that.
Let's get ready to
I'm
fight.
I'm trying to hold down B.
Alright, heading right back to Bravo.
Engaging
right,
squad
tank.
Squad 1, push to B to help.
Maul's moving.
He's dead. Alright, go ahead and push back forward. Oh, this is a clan guy, Orc. I know that clan. Well, anyway, let's just keep this right clean. Make sure that they don't have any tanks. Keep their tanks back. That's the main thing for the tanks priority.
What's the rest of squad 2 status?
Rocket card.
Squad 2, yeah, they should still be near Charlie, that area. You're allowed to go in the middle of the streets if your area is clear, but don't push into Alpha or Echo. We're giving them that.
My tank's down.
I took out a sniper near A.
I'll try and keep C,
Ready or not, why
are
you playing?
Where are you?
Hero.
I'm tagging along with Quasar.
Are we not allowed
Ready
to?
Or not? Hello?
I'm at C. Charlie with
Quasar. I asked if everyone knew the raid rules.
They're taking Delta back.
I'm gonna give you a warning to go respawn.
Kingly, can you go to Delta with
gotcha,
me again?
I'm respawning.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
And also see
Wait,
guys.
Where's third group at? Wedge, where are
That's
you?
That's not the objective. I'm currently near Beta. We need to fall back to Delta.
Alright.
Artichoke, what's
we got
the status of your squad?
There's just
an Alpha.
I'm having me and Kingly take back Delta. There's just an aerial.
Alright, you're good.
There he is.
Grievous at
Wait, I don't think it's a soil out, I ain't gonna lie.
Right, Delta's back. They're taking back Charlie.
Alright, squad 1 push to Charlie. Jericho's squad also reinforce.
Copy that.
Understood. Copy, moving to assist. Forming up AT2. On Bravo.
Jericho, you got in front of the rocket.
MCT. A droid's on the left. Alright, I'm at C. Three troopers should stay on the edge of C by the left of 5 o'clock.
Pursuing Maul. Don't let him escape. Ariel, that's with me. Stay with him. Nice.
Enemy tank.
Rocket out.
Here, move out. I have a rocket.
Right, we're just gonna keep on holding our ground.
Hey, friendly tank.
Understood.
Friendly tank, stay behind me. I got a rocket.
Copy that.
The infiltrator coming in.
Jesus.
They've got a tank at Charlie.
Copy that. Heavy is moving.
Right, they've pushed a bit onto Charlie. On the bay.
Hey, took it out with an assault rifle. Mm.
General Gravis is dead.
Ah.
Squad 2, remember? Stay close to C.
Yeah, I don't really have any other orders for you. Just keep rotating and acting at your discretion.
Alright, why do we have another guy playing as a hero, KTM? Hello? I mean, I literally just armed someone else for doing that. What are you doing?
Why are they all in my squad?
Alright, well...
Hey, don't feel bad.
Go ahead and respawn. Don't keep fighting.
Okay, Kingly an enemy, if I see you as a hero, I swear to God.
Hello, KTM. Alright, well, KTM, hello. If you've got like 5 seconds to respawn right now. Hey. Do you want to respawn right now?
Yeah, I'll respawn. Hold up, let me go kill myself.
No. You can pause.
No, just press
respawn. There's a respawn button.
Just pause the game and hit respawn. Yeah.
Why aren't you responding to me, first of all? And second of all, I literally just told someone else that they can't be. Why do you think you can't?
He's the one that's been talking with the speak and spell up to this point and had to change comms, most likely.
Still doesn't make sense. I mean, I asked if I needed to go over the raid rules. He said no.
Wait. We got Dooku, Admiral, Apat, 8. I'm gonna back out, sir.
Alright, what's the update on the squads, Jericho?
Charlie's clear. Squad 2 Artie. Is patrolling it.
Bravo's quite clear as well.
Alright.
I'm using my tank to hold the main stream.
One of them here.
Looks like they're cornered on the other
Delta.
Side.
Kingly an enemy, you wanna head back with Delta for me? Do one more there at Delta.
There's another
Wedge,
tank
I did.
Engaging.
Yep. I'll send it to Operation Media after this.
Okay.
Do I need to go over the rules one more time, or are we gonna follow them?
Alright, Delta's good. Back to Bravo Squad 3.
If someone is not clear about the rules, then I can go over them, or you can just not do them and then get in big trouble right now.
Crystal clear on my end.
Alright, I'm not saying anything. Sounds good.
Can we gotta take out this boss outside A, Dooku as well.
Moving to assist.
Alright, follow the little green bean.
I see Bosk.
There's no more
Bosk. I've been trying for the last couple lives.
Bosk is my alpha.
Large enemy presence moving to Charlie.
Ah, unbelievable. It's a sniper in the gondola.
Enemy tank and fighting.
Why is there a phase 1-104?
They might not have the phase 2.
not gonna lie, the skins are like really expensive.
Alright, everyone just get ready for extraction. You don't keep on holding your post. Just get ready to extract.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna try and clear the LZ.
Alright, head over the dropship.
Yeah, so tanks. Tanks don't have to board. They can just be near it. Everyone else should be.
My group brought Bud's dropship.
This is my third raid today. Not.
Boss is almost dead.
Where's Bosk?
He's at A. I'm still at A trying to clear it out. But I got a Droidica and Boss is Bosk here too.
Moving kinda, forward, Bosk is dead. LAAT.
Good shot.
Tank moving up.
Alright, if you get the chest board.
Yeah, I'm blue.
I'm low on health, I'm getting it out.
Razor, are you here?
Yeah.
Alright.
Keep rejoin.
So for now, everyone that's
wait, hold on,
was in Quasar's squad is now in my squad.
Alright.
Squad 1. So we're gonna Jericho's do.
Slot. Squad.
Okay, that never mind then. Jericho will still be his squad then. So what we're gonna do is. All of squad 1 is gonna go to beta. Everyone's going beta. But I want Jericho's squad to, like, move in the back underneath the sniping spot, those middle doors, holding that area.
Copy. Moving to frontline positions.
Yep, copy.
Artie, your squad's gonna mainly focus on that right door at beta, but everyone should go to beta. We shouldn't see anyone at alpha.
Wait, are we allowed to be arcs?
No. Are you an arc trooper?
Oh, let me respawn.
Okay, well, I'm definitely gonna have to go over the rules again. Not like I've already offered that 3 times.
Oh my gosh. There's a
squad 3 on
battle droid on top of the ship.
Watch out.
You
oh, well, I see him.
Balls at B, balls at B.
Wait, can we be
battle droid on top of the tank at B behind you?
Someone
guys?
Hold it, I'll cover.
Right.
Okay. We have a lot in the
snipers
middle.
Snipers in the back.
Where your squad was assigned. I'm gonna help out with that area. They have a lot of guys trying to also snipe, so watch out.
I'm getting Bravo.
Like I'm not sure what is.
Ah, come on.
Alright,
right, once
over
Bravo's over
here.
Okay,
middle
area.
Alright,
once Bravo's. Alright, don't go through the side doors. Everyone go through the middle doors. Not the side ones that they like to come out of. Right
like
where that sniper area is. Go through that those middle ones. It's like a little
who
distraction.
Copy that. Don't go through the top. Don't go through the top hallway. Go through the sides.
Wait, we're some
when we
squad
got
three,
the terminal locked down the spawn doors.
Wait, we're
squad 1.
Three,
let's flank on Alpha.
Squad 3 is going to beta.
All right.
Copy. Count. You gotta take it, please. Watch out.
Oh, we got Count Dooku going to beta.
Aerial trooper walking through
all right,
the
just
left side doors.
Stall with
A.
I'm not expecting us to fully capture it. We're just gonna get it going as soon as we can. Nice. Alright, let's keep it secure. Let's watch these. The spawn door and that middle door.
They maybe stopped Bravo.
Another guy
so
on the spawn
back
hall. One other guy into the other two holding that middle.
Because I love that.
We're attacking the target.
Okay.
Alright, Alpha's done. Squad 1, let's go and go to beta and help. There was no one at Alpha, really.
We've got
some down the spawn doors,
but we're doing it.
He's almost done.
Yep, spawn nice doors, 2 squads.
Yeah, yeah,
we got it.
Best
shot, boys.
Alright, well.
We had some friendly 104th on the other team.
So really good.
I got a ping by CT Lunar, who was apparently fighting against us.
And decided to ping the entire Ghost Company.